So hi friends, today I am going to talk about skeletal system in our human body. So in skeletal system we have 206 bones. In that 206 divided into two different types, that is axial skeletal system, that is mid portion of the body contains 80 bones, and appendicular skeletal system, that is attached to the body parts, that is 126 bones. In axial skeletal system, that 80 bones are divided into three parts, that is skull bones, ribcage and vertebrae. So in the first, skull bones contains 29 bones, that is 14 facial bones and 8 cranial bones, and each ear have ear ossicles. So two pairs of ear ossicles, each pair contains 3. So 6 ear ossicles and one is hyoid bone. So total 14, 8 and 6 and hyoid bone, that totally 29 bones. And coming to rib case, we have 12 pairs of bones, means 24 bones, along with the sternum, that is one. So 25 bones in rib case. Vertebral column, we have 26 numbers, that is cervical bones 7 and thoracic bones 12 and lumbar bones, that is 5 and 1 coccyx 1. So total number is 26, that is vertebral column. So 29 number of skull bones plus 25 number of vertebral bones. So 54 plus 26 number of vertebral column, that is total 80 number of bones in axial skeletal system. That is next coming to appendicular skeletal system. Appendicular skeletal system, whatever it was connected to body, that is called appendicular skeletal system, means away from the body it is called appendicular skeletal system. In appendicular skeletal system we have two hands, two legs and girdles. So each hand contains 30 bones. So 30, 30, 60 bones, and each legs have 30 bones. 30, 30, 60. Lower limbs contain 60 bones and upper limbs contain 60 bones. Total 120 bones. So in 120 bones, how the hand contains 30 bones I'll explain, and each limb contains how 30 bones I'll explain. Come. First, this is my hand. Humerus bone 1, radius ulna 2. So 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus, we have carpal bones here, 8 carpal bones. 8 plus 3, 11. 11 plus 5 metacarpals, that is 11 plus 5, 16. 16 plus, we have finger bones, that is phalanges. Phalanges, 14 bones. So 14 plus 16, 30 bones in upper limb. So 30, 30, 16. Next coming to lower limbs, that is leg bones. So leg, just for few seconds think about, this is leg. So in leg, first tibia, fibula 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus here tarsals, 7 tarsals we have. So 7 plus 3, 10, 10 plus metatarsals, that is 5, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus phalanges, we have 14. So 14 plus 15, that is 29. One more bone, that is patella. In knee bone, kneecap, it is called patella. So patella including total 30 bones in each leg. So 30, 30, 60, 30, 30, 60, 60, 60, 120. Remaining 6 bones is girdle bones. So in the limbs also attached to body, no? So that connection is called girdle. It was connected to bones, that is girdle. So we have two upper limbs attached to body, that is pectoral girdle, and lower limbs attached to pelvic girdle. So in pectoral girdle, each girdle contains two bones. How it was? First is clavicular bone, clavicular bone, clavicle or clavicle bone plus scapula. Scapula and clavicle jointly combines to upper limbs, that is called pectoral girdle. So here to 4, 4 plus 2 innominated bones attached to form pelvic girdle. 2 innominated bones in pelvic girdle and 4 bones. animals in pectoringidal. So total 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 120 bones in limbs. That is 126 appendicular skeletal system. Axial skeletal system 80 plus appendicular skeletal system 126. Total human body we have 206 bones in our body. I hope all you understood. If you understood this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching.